many ways. We even have some fathers just looking after their children. So you also become a mother and a father, which means whatever role that you play, you have to produce the two and to make your family complete. And some children also were brought up by their grandparents or their grandmothers. Like for mine, I have my grandchildren watching me right now. I look after them like my own children. So the only taste of motherhood in their life is actually their grandmother. Or you may be listening to me today, and also you were brought up by your grandmother. Mm-hmm. And there is a unique bonding. Apart from them just being your grandmother, they were the very person that you gave everything to. Mm-hmm. Like, you have that connection. And when they passed on, it's like you lost something very valuable in your life. So mother's role, like what Gasilevis is sharing with us today, it's so hard to describe. But yet, you take it for granted, like it's always there. A home without a mother, it's very, it can be, like if you come into a home without a mother, it's very obvious that there is no mom in that house. Mm-hmm. And or even in a family, when a mom passed on earlier than the dad, it's quite difficult for the dad to move on or to bring back that wholeness in the family. Mm-hmm. Compared to if a dad passed on and a mom lived on her own, she can, wrap her fingers around her home.
There is a quality in
the mom. It's like they won't even feel. Yes. They may miss their dad, but that connection is not that bad.
Praise
because
Lord.
A mother can fit in to the shoes of a dad and also of a mom. And like back to what I mentioned earlier, if you're brought up by your grandmother. And all these things that Gasilev is reading to us today, you count yourself blessed if you still have your mom there with you. And count yourself blessed if your mom is still alive. And both of ours have passed on. I would love to still have my mom. And every time I look at my grandchildren, I'm always imagining, oh, I wonder what will, how will my mom feel to actually see my children or see my grandchildren. You know, like your choice not complete until you know that your mom knows. And because, the connection between your mom is totally different. The connection that you cannot find with your dad. Some dad make the connection with their children other than the mom, in whatever way. So dads, if you're watching today and you have been looking after the children on your own until today, today is also yours because you may not have any mother at home. Or maybe one day your wife just stood up and decided to leave the family and walk out of the house. And you're basically looking after the children on your own for all these years. Today, we would like to tell you, Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Mother's Day in the role that you have played all this while. And with the nurturing and guiding and everything. So for you children who have your mom at home, don't take it for granted. A simple thank you and a simple chore in helping out the little things at home, you will never know how that really makes them happy. And try and make your mom happy every day. And try and put a smile on her face every day. You don't need to do something greater. No, it's just a simple thank you and putting your clothes properly and clean up your room and helping mom cut up the vegetables in the kitchen. And maybe some moms, you have your child and then your husband's not there, or you have a child and just out of a wedlock, like you don't have a relationship or a family, and you've been looking after your daughter or your son all this while. For those children that actually went through a single mom, I would like you to listen to me today. Treat your mom far more. For those that have parents, yes, you have the chores, you have the duties, you have that shared. But for those of you who are brought up by single moms or single dad, take today and say to yourself that your mom or your dad have basically carried a roles of two person to make it happen in your life. And sometimes we take things for granted and we don't even acknowledge.